So first you need to tie your hair in a little bun, so it's not like in a way, and then you have to tie a lot of hair. And then you have your cat right here, and then you might want to wash it, but I'll make a slippery symbol. So you want to put your palms, your hands in each of them like this. And then you can start from the back of the front. I stay on the back because it's easier for me, and after that, you just slide it on top of your head. Then you just tuck in whatever is there.